know where the model number is on this one here?
I think it's a 225, isn't it?
It's right here. Right underneath the stop switch.
There it is.